next group of young performers are talented dancers from Lord Kitchener, Trafalgar, and Point Grey. They have rehearsed every week with their coach, Angela Liu, an 8th grade student from Norman Rose Point. The dancers are Lisa, Katie, Christy, Ivy, Cindy, Angela, and Lucy.
接下来的一组表演者是来自 Lord Kitchener, Trafalgar, A Point Grey 4到8年级才华横溢的小舞者们，他们每周都由来自 Norman Rose Point 8年级学生 Angela Liu 的带领下排练。
The dance have 7 girls dancing in the ring with their umbrella. The umbrella dance is from the Han Dynasty. Traditionally, the umbrella symbolizes beauty, romance, and protection. Please enjoy this incredible umbrella dance.
这支舞蹈讲述的7个女孩在雨中翩翩起舞。传统上，雨伞是美、是浪漫和保护的象征。早在清朝，雨伞舞就是一种非常流行的舞蹈。接下来，让我们用热烈的掌声欢迎她们上台。
The performance is so brilliant. I totally agree that they're doing well on their way to become professional dancers.
这些小舞者们的确十分令人喜爱，说不定他们不久以后就可以成为专业的舞者了呢。Since
tonight is a celebration of Lunar Festival, our junior singing team from Lord Kitchener will now present a New Year greeting song called 恭喜恭喜 Jennifer and Justin will sing 恭喜恭喜 in English, Mandarin and Vietnamese. Their organizers are Miss Jane and Miss Andrew Xue from Kitchener.
为了迎春节这个景 Lord Kitchener 小区的合唱小组也要为大家带来一首迎春接福的恭喜恭喜为大家拜年。Jennifer 和 Justin 将带领十个同学用活泼的舞蹈及用英语、越南语和中文为大家拜年。
Let's give a big hand to welcome our young performers.
请用热烈的掌声欢迎他们上台。
What a delightful performance, wouldn't you all agree? Nothing is more fun to watch than the performance of young, adorable children. Oh man, I feel old. Oh, no offense to the adults here today.
谢谢孩子们精彩的演出，你们朝气蓬勃的表演真是让人感到心旷神怡。
The next performance will feature something old and new, highlighting a traditional Indian dance presented in our modern multicultural community. The Indian dance is organized by Ms. Vandana Kumari Nepal, multicultural liaison worker of 6th Elementary. The young dancers are Isha, Shablin, Jaskara, Adriana, Gabrielle, Isabel, Komal, and Gia.
下面的表演是非常具有加拿大多元文化特色的印度舞，服装炫彩夺目，舞风朝气蓬勃，请欣赏这支来自 Sex Smith 小学学生们的表演。
Indian culture in the future.
真是太棒了，他们年纪小小就活力四射，以后我肯定会多多学习印度文化，说不定明年还可以跟他们共舞呢。
Sharing and giving are important traditions in China, especially during New Year celebrations. To honor the Chinese heritage, Lord Ming Chinese parents have generously donated 73 gifts worth over $2,000 to be given out in the three lucky draw throughout the evening.
在中国数千年以来传统文化中，给予和分享是一项令人敬佩的美德。我们罗宾华人家长慷慨捐出73份礼品，总价值超过2000元，为晚会三轮的抽奖添加了节目的欢乐。
Now it's the exciting moment for our first lucky draw. There are 23 prizes waiting for you to take home in this round. Prizes include 13 beautiful gifts.8 gift cards of $10, $20, $25, and $50, as well as a brand new coffee machine valued as $150. So please take out your lucky draw tickets. Good luck to you all.
现在到了今晚第一回抽奖时间，这一回我们将送出共23份奖品，包括8张礼品卡，有价值10元、20元、25元及50元和其他13份精美礼品。还有一台价值1150元的咖啡机一台，祝你好运。
Please welcome our lucky star from Lord Bing, Samuel Wong and June Zhang to pick some lucky winners.
让我们邀请来自 Lord Bing 的幸运家长 为我们主持第一轮抽奖。
Continue with the Lunar Fest performances. Bing Project 3B's youth band is going to play a song called Let Her Go, led by Frank Thumb.
接下来的一个节目是来自我们三 B 的青少年乐队，他们将会为我们带来一首叫 Let Her Go 的歌曲。Frank Fong 是这个乐队的队长，请大家掌声鼓励。
Let it go. Only know you love her when you let it go.
Cause you can let her go. A huge thanks to the gifted musicians. I can't imagine how much effort they have put into this well-coordinated performance. Next, Big Project 3B's K-pop dance team, led by Lisa Zhang and Ella Moore, have prepared an exciting hip-hop to wow the crowd.
谢谢你们，乐队合作纯熟的演出，一看便知付出了不少努力。下面这个节目是由我们 Lure Bean 最吵最爱跳舞的一群同学及外校同学友好联手的一个组合，他们今晚的演出必定为这场晚会增添无限的活力与热情。
Without further delay, let's welcome these K-pop dancers to the stage.
请用热烈的掌声请出劲力十足的 K-pop 舞蹈队。
谢谢各位精彩的舞蹈表演，三 B 的 K-pop 舞蹈队真是从来不会让人失望。
The next performance is a wonderful display of our Chinese tailoring craftsmanship. Qipao became popular in Shanghai in the 1920s. Tonight's Qipao parade is choreographed by Miss Linda Li and presented by 8 Paris. Please enjoy.
下一个表演是旗袍秀。旗袍是中西合璧的产物，作为中国传统文化的独特代表，它不但在各地盛行，连许多名人要在出席重大国际场合时都以穿着旗袍为傲。今天晚上的八位家长都将为我们带来优雅的旗袍秀，由琳达黎女士编舞，请大家欣赏。
女人花随风轻轻摆。
Thank you, parents, for the lovely and elegant dance.
感谢家长们美丽优雅的演出。各位观众，你们想不想再赢取多些奖品呢？
It's time for the second lucky draw. In this round, 24 exciting prizes are to be given away. And this includes 18 unique gifts